KNUST-TEK TV, experience educational television.
The Department of Painting and Sculpture of the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology on the 17th of November 2017 invited Romauld Hazoumè, a contemporary artist, to have a talk with them on his artworks at the old sector.
I'm very sad for that, but it's normal, you know. These pieces, I win the document prize. I don't got the prize with these pieces. And I have a guy here. Where is he? Yes, he was there. He saw the pieces. It's called Dream. It belongs to a museum in Kassel, Neue Gallery Kassel. This pieces is very important. It belongs to Louis Vuitton collection in Paris. No. This pieces is called a seat ball. A seat ball, normally we say a seat pole. You know what it means, a seat pole in English? A seat pole, you know what it means? A seat pole, the voting, the result of the voting, a seat pole. But you will see, when we have the Olympics game, when we have the World Cup football, soccer, World Food, all parliament, they make the vote the non-popular law, you know, because everybody have the focus on soccer, and nobody care about what happened politically, you know, and they vote that, okay? I make this piece to save people. That's like a bomb, that's all frustration, you know? That all frustration, and it can be explode one day because all of them, they are just look at the soccer on TV, and when they wake up, the World Cup is finished, they wake up with bad law, and they are hungry. That's what we call a seed ball. Not a seed pole, but it's come from a seed pole. Okay? This pieces is another pieces we call Ratzinger. Ratzinger, rat, a rat who sing. Ratzinger, a rat who sing. For me today, a rat who sing is Robert Mugabe. He's still on power. He has chance to go since 10 years, like Mandela. Everybody will say, great, thank you. But what happened? I'm so sad for that. That's the true thing. I'm so sad for that. Why our politicians want to steal on power? For what? For humiliation? He's our hero. Mugabe is one hero. Are you agree with me? It's one euro. Why he cannot leave? When the door was open without problem. Now he will get humiliation. I'm very sad for that. Hey, what I want to say. Just the air fashion and the gallon and the canisters, you know? It's negative. And this lady, the story of this lady is so strange. Because this lady, she's age is about 60. Yes, 60. And today, you will see a lot of girls who make the same hair fashion, but they didn't know what this means. This hair fashion means I have a man, I have children, boy and a girl, I get menopause. Do you know what is menopause? I cannot have baby anymore. I'm serious. It's serious what I'm talking about. The hair fashion say that. I have menopause and my man have another man, a girl. You know, he cook for us. I'm a queen mother. And I didn't want a man anymore. I finish. I'm happy. I'm not a politician. I'm just engage artists, you know. The engaged artists show the reality. Every day we receive rubbish in Africa. Every day. Old computer, old car for America, I saw a lot today. All your teachers, they have car from America. But we can build our own car in Ghana too, you know? Why not? It will come one day, you know? And they send all the rubbish they cannot have in the country anymore. They send to us the rubbish. And what I'm doing is, I just pack the rubbish and send back to them. And they pay me a lot of money. And at that time, I can be here to help you without being paid. Is it great or not? You know, it's mean what? It's just a joke. It's just a joke. To tell you, inside a work, you can have a lot of interpretation. You know, you can say what you want, but I didn't mind. I didn't mind. Don't be close. No. You can be open, but be strong. You know, in my house, I have a banana tree. I can tell you, I eat for 10 years banana. 10 years. Only banana. Because I have no money, I have no wife. Everybody, they think, oh, I'm a gay. Yes, because there are a lot of white people who follow me. You know, I'm a gay. Or I'm not so strong to make a baby. You know, how you say that, you know. You know, yes, everybody say what they want, you know. But they never know my condition, my situation as an artist. I have a vision, I have a goal, and I want to be where I like to be, you know. And the people, they will put you in the bad way because you are not too strong to resist, you know. He said to me,
Mr. Romauld Hazoumè is a contemporary artist by profession. He was born in 1962 and hails from Porto Novo in the Republic of Bénin. His artwork has gained prominence in the United Kingdom and some parts of the world. He spoke about his works and life, and he also appreciated Kwame Nkrumah for founding the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology.
Definitely not.
Tech TV.